always fun, but you know, boxing, I've always liked to fight, but I'm talking about the extracurricular activities was the fun part. Yeah. But fighting is just work.
You mentioned you're a gatekeeper. You're in a big pay-per-view right now.
Yeah.
Are we, let's say you get past this opponent, are we potentially looking at a fight against Joel Joyce?
I think Chris wants to go and challenge one of the big boys, like a Wilder, Joshua, or Fury. I think that's where Chris wants to go. And I think at this point in his career, you know, I'm not so sure about the gatekeeper, but I know that Chris, once the gate does open and he walks through that gate, Chris will give hell to any one of the heavyweights. And you look at him today when you guys came. What's the first impression? Look at the shape he's in. Look at the shape he's in.
And it's not round.
He is determined, he's hungry, and he's ready to go again. And I think the fact that what he said, that if he loses, he's done. I think knowing Chris, he's using that as extra motivation. Mm-hmm. And that is what keeps him going, and that's why he's the shape he's in. You see the camp he had. And I think a Chris in a shape like that, and a mindset like that, is a threat to any of the heavyweights.
Have you wondered at all how good you could have been had you been focused your entire career?
Have I wondered? Yeah, of course. You know, every once in a while, I sit there and think about it.
In your mind, what kind of fighter are you?
The problem is that I've never really, how can I explain? Carried over my skills into the ring.